What an incredible moment, a historic moment in the history of East African Community Services. 22 years of community services. We're here at the New Holly Gathering Hall with a community design review session. We brought members of the community, our families, to come together and imagine what elements, design elements, they want to include in our Family Empowerment Center. It has just been an incredible moment. We're here with not only with our families, we're here with our sister Regina, we're here with our dear brother Mohamed Sheikh, and the community is coming together. Why? Because they believe in affordable housing for East African refugee and immigrant families. Why are they here? Because we stand in solidarity together to make sure that we have the community has everything that it needs to thrive, secure, stable housing. The project of the Family Empowerment Center at Rainier Beach will have child care, it'll have wraparound education and mental health and support services for the East African refugee and immigrant communities. Just a joy to be here, historic moment. Packed house came out to give us their input in terms of what they want to see. East African cultural heritage implemented into the project. Happy to be here. So the Family Empowerment Center at Rainier Beach Light Rail Station is a complete modern wraparound affordable housing project that is immediately proximate to the Rainier Beach Light Rail Station. We'll have 69 affordable units, studio, one bedroom, two bedroom, three bedroom, and what I'm most especially proud of, family size, four bedroom apartments for our families. We're going to have on-site childcare, on-site after-school programming, science, technology, engineering, and math program for kids. What am I missing? We're going to have an event center space on premises. We're going to have workforce development on premises. We're going to have the first ever 3,000 book East African library and coffee shop, so that our young people know their history, realizing that if young people don't know their history, they're destined to repeat all kinds of historical mistakes. Just an incredible project by and for the East African community, the Family Empowerment Center at Rainier Beach Light Rail Station.
My name is Regina Elmi. I am the proud founder and privileged to serve as the current executive director for Supporting Partnerships in Education and Beyond, acronym SPEB. I am here today to support and be very proud of the work that East Africa Community Services is doing to be the first East African organization in our region, particularly from the Somali community as an origin, to do affordable housing, economic development, workforce development, and everything else beyond, from early learning all the way to cradle and career. I couldn't ask for anything more prouder to be part of. May Allah continue to bless them and shower us with the blessings of continuing this journey with them. I can't wait to see what the building looks like and also what other further developments that we're going to be doing, as we know that the state of Washington, particularly in King County, is becoming harder and harder from a systematic and racial equity perspective to sustain our black and brown and our immigrant community. And I am hoping that we can join forces and continue to build to sustain the community and the diverse communities that drive all of us to come and live here.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Mohamed Sheikh Hassan. I'm here today. I'm really, really proud to be here today. And the reason being is I have been here for a long time, and this is the kind of dream that comes true. We are hoping for so long to see this kind of a project to our community. I have seen so many other communities having have this kind of project, but I mean, today is a quite different day. I'm so proud to say that this project is quite impressive. It is long overdue, and I'm so proud to support this project. So our community, this is the first. And I can tell you one thing, once we start something is, that's not the end. This is the first, and we are expecting to come many more projects like this in the future. So as a member of the community for so long time, even I was there during the creation of East African Community, I think they have really achieved a wonderful goal, wonderful achievement in the leadership of Munira Mohammed. I'm so proud to say that. She is impeccable. She is the most strong. I really, really admire her. What a great job. You really set the bar so high, and I hope so many other communities and so many other organizations will follow suit to really make it. I remember a long time ago, the Somalis, before 1996, there was only Somalis in Kent or anywhere or Tukwila. now, I mean, I can say every Somalis, I mean, they are less than 30% of Somali community in Seattle area. And that is a whole lot difference. When you are not in Seattle, people will discount you out because you don't vote. You are not in the city limit. And they have been they have been already erased by the Seattle. So we are coming back, whether we like it, forcefully. Thank you.
For listening, please make sure to share, like, and subscribe to Runtown News channel on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter.